what is happening in Afghanistan. Troubles at Afghan bank jolt financial system. And this again gets to the defect of Obama's speech yesterday, that he did not identify. He talks about it in this bloodless technocratic way of his, but he doesn't actually identify what is the purpose of the mission in Afghanistan. What are we there for? What are we trying to accomplish? I noticed two things. He mentioned Al-Qaeda, but he did not mention the Taliban. And my bet is that is deliberate. And that at some point he will rule that, okay, the problem with Al-Qaeda has gone away. We've pretty much done all the mopping up of Al-Qaeda we need to do there. And the next thing you know, there'll be negotiations with the Taliban. Lots more straight ahead. Mark Stein in for Rush. Discovery so special? It's the great food. Our wine tastings, the toasted ravioli, oh mamma mia. Kids eat for those Sundays, the tiramisu, the moody ice cream, and the Thailand cannolis. We're like family. We have guest celebrity bartenders.